Hi guys, thank you for joining me. Yep, there was another experimental explosion off the coast of Florida, there by Jacksonville. This is the third explosion they've done in many years. It came in as a magnitude 3.9. Here we have Jacksonville. Here was yesterday's 3.9 test, almost a 4.0. And then down over here in this location was the test that they did in 2016. It came in supposedly as a 3.7. And then close to the same location, June, they did another test, and 13 people said that they had felt that earthquake. It came in also as a 3.9. This here is the seismic monitor that they have at Disney World, and this here is that earthquake as it came in. And yeah, it really shook everything up, and it released a lot of gases. You can see that there. Look at that. And we'll bring it over to here, and I'll show you the seismic signature. The first wave of the earthquake. Yeah, supposedly they're testing the resilience of ships in that area. And this came in as a magnitude 3.95. So using Google Earth, here's the location of that 3.9 off of Stinson Mesa. Yeah, are they really testing what explosions do to the ships? And then over here, let me bring this out, is the location of Orlando, Florida, way down there, and this is where I have the monitor. Actually, a little bit farther south is the monitor right there for Disney World. There's Orlando, Florida. This is where Disney World is at. And there's the location of the explosion, about 178 miles. Oh, southwest, I would suppose. I am sure many of you have heard about all the military maneuvers that have been going on of late. Yeah, the tanks and different types of transport carriers being dispatched around the country. And now more tests for military, supposedly, endurance for our military vessels. The pictures of the explosion that many of the news sites are using are actually from the test in 2016. Yeah, it lasted, the shaking lasted, probably for about a minute. And what's interesting, there was this other seismic wave prior to that. I don't know what that was. I don't know how deep this monitor is, if they're picking up traffic or the fireworks that they have every night at Disney World. Yeah, I don't know. But anyways, yeah, there's a signature as it came in at Disney World, 179 miles away. Also, according to different news services in that area, two people did report that they felt the earthquake caused by this experimental explosion. But USGS doesn't have those reports put on their webpage. I've told you before, showing evidence how USGS does not put up many of the felt reports. So this was at 3:55, I believe, local time, 2:55 Central Daylight Time. That was in the afternoon yesterday. Did any of you feel the shaking from this test by the military out there in the ocean? Please put that information down below. Yeah, I don't believe anything the military says. So what are they really doing? And you think about the wildlife, the different fish, the turtles and dolphins and all that, that they probably killed or maimed during their testing. What are your thoughts? Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Don't forget to subscribe. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you.